All right.
It's been a minute. It's been a minute. It's been a minute. It's
been a minute. But what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Dean coming to you with a brand new reaction video. Now listen, I know I've been gone for like, shoot, how long has it been, bro? Let's see. It's been a good minute, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. The last reaction video I uploaded was 2 months ago, and that was Van the Young Man. But today, we're gonna be reacting to Ginger Vortex. So, for all my Ginger fans out there, official video. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment down below, leave a like. Let me know you enjoying this content. We're gonna go from there. Try to hit 5K by the end of next month, because been super busy. Watch my most recent video before this one to kind of catch up on what's been going on. I'm also going to drop a more detailed video about what's really been going on and what happened. Long story short, my channel got a strike, and I was like, I don't know if I want to keep making reaction videos, but we here. We're going to do it. I just hope it don't happen again. But anyway, let's go ahead and get straight into this. Again, this is Ginger Vortex. Let's see what they got going on. Go ahead and do 720. So the quality don't be all crazy. Okay.
Frantic. The man in the room looks so dramatic with a tattoo on his right foot. The spiral traffic feels too dramatic.
Can somebody explain to me how? What is a proper term for that? Because I've heard like screamo or growls or what exactly, and how exactly is that possible? That is insane. This video edit is, oh my, this is fire. I would listen to a cover done by Michael Lawler on YouTube. I'm not sure if Bruh still be making covers or whatever he got going on, but it was called Singularity. And my people would not, when I say my people, I mean like my mom, sister, whatever, they would not understand why I listened to it. They didn't know what Bruh was saying. I knew what Bruh was saying. But like, if y'all ever have the time to go check it out, it's Michael Lawler, Singularity. Bruh, I might even actually react to it, but it was crazy.
I'm a diva with a serious head. Without hope, with no way.
No. Was that her? I love at sometimes, I ain't gonna say all the time, but I love how like I love how whenever they finish the song, they just end that month. Like it's just like, alright, we done. That's crazy. I'm always like I wouldn't say caught by surprise, but it's like I'm always so like shocked by how she's able to do that with her voice, like to be able to, I don't even know how to explain, like, it's crazy. Wow, my bed was not made up the entire time. And my mic was in the camera. Wow, this is...